This is Gary Atensi with CNTV, and today we're at Rush Bowls. I am here with the founder of Rush Bowls. Quite honestly, 2004, you opened up the establishment here. People started lining up here on the hill in Boulder, looking for an alternative natural food here, blended fruit bowls. Start with the beginning. What brought you out of that familiar world that you were with before, and what got you involved here?
Worked on Wall Street. I was headed a derivative trading desk about 10 years ago and decided I wanted a change. After 9/11, we moved out here. I wanted a beautiful place to live, and I started something I didn't know anything about. And I built this company, and we're doing very, very well. I wanted to provide healthy alternatives for everybody.
What I like about this is the fact that folks are looking for something all in one. But what happened? You decided to what? Share it with the rest of the world, and along came the bowls, right?
Exactly. It's really kind of a fantastic story because I was trying to figure out a way to get people in and out faster. So I said, wow, why don't we try freezing it? And it took off. Everyone loves them. We launched with Whole Foods about 3 years ago in one store. Now we're in multiple regions. We're at Children's Hospital. We're in many chains, and it's really a great alternative for everybody.
Folks, let me tell you, first of all, what we're talking about, a Rush Bowl here. Why don't we start out and let them know what some of these ingredients that go inside of these.
The main base of it is pure blended fruit. And we mix some green tea. We may put acai in some of them. We put whey protein in the parable. And we have 30 different flavors. So it's all different combinations of delicious fruit. And then we put an organic topping on it, whether it's a gluten-free topping or organic granola. And it's just a healthy meal with a touch of honey. Healthy meal to go.
Tasty. So we're talking about honest ingredients here for folks. Let me ask you, just as important what goes inside of the bowls is maybe what doesn't go inside of them. What aren't people going to find in there?
We don't put anything artificial. We don't put fructose. We don't put any sugars really in them. Only natural sugars from the fruit. They're all very low calorie, 300 calories or less per bowl. We make them fresh in store too, so you can deviate if you want. You can say, oh, I want pineapple instead of mango or whatever fruit you like. And it's really ready-to-go meals. These are very stable in terms of it takes an hour and a half to thaw, or you microwave it. It's a healthy meal. So if you're at work, you just leave it out. Eat it when you want. Put it in your kid's lunchbox. And by lunch, it's ready to eat. Keeps everything else cold. It's pure nutrition.
Pure nutrition, pure energy that folks are feeling when they delve into something like this. I love it. Nicole, let me ask you, obviously people love this stuff for the taste, the nutrition, but obviously working for convenience.
Absolutely.
I mean, tell me about how the packaging makes that possible.
Sure. Well, this is the 5-SKU line we have available at Whole Foods. They all come frozen. That way it's easy to keep in your freezer. You can take it out whenever you're ready. It lasts for about 2 hours out, so it's not going to melt right away. They all come packed with granola, just like this on top. The fruit blends underneath, so you just kind of mix it together to whatever consistency you like. Top it yourself, and you're ready to go. We've got the yoga bowl, which is kind of a green tea blend, really tropical flavors with banana, mango, pineapple. The beach bowl, these are actually both beach bowls. This is just a gluten-free option. This has the Amazon acai in it, which is super high in antioxidants, you know, really tropical, so many health benefits. We've got the power bowl, which is our whey protein base. It's got 18 grams of protein per serving, which is huge, so that's awesome after workouts, or, you know, I eat it for breakfast a lot just because I know I'm not getting enough protein during the day. And then the Oasis Bowl, which is our coconut milk-based bowl, another really tropical flavor, awesome in the summertime, really, really refreshing. Again, mangoes, pineapples, they're all super healthy.
I mean, obviously you guys get to try them all, enjoy them all. What is one of your favorites?
It's really hard for me to answer because I like them all for different reasons, but right now it's between the Oasis and the Yoga Bowl for me, just because in the summertime those are the really refreshing flavors, really tropical fruits in there, so I can pretty much eat them all day long.
Somebody out there is visiting their Whole Foods, they've never tried it before. Which one would you possibly recommend for them to try out as a sampler?
I'd probably recommend both the Power and the Oasis, just because they're two of our biggest sellers, but they're completely different flavors. This one's much heartier, you know, a little creamier, and this one's, like I said, very refreshing and tropical. So you get two different flavors, you know, a lot of different benefits in each one too, but both really tasty.
And obviously this is where the magic first began right here. The process, I imagine, starts this way, but obviously when you mass produce these on a mass scale, it's a little bit different process, but Same ingredients.
Same exact ingredients. It's just, like you said, a much larger scale. You know, just the packaging is different. But again, it's all about purity of ingredients for our company, and that's why we're so successful. People understand that fact. And that's what we're always going to hold true to our values.
Obviously, the folks out there want to keep apprised of the new flavors you got coming out. You guys have a monthly newsletter that you can they can get a part of.
We're in the process of launching our new website, and there'll be a blog, and we'll update them on all new events, such as we just launched for Whole Foods in Texas. We're starting in the Austin market. And again, we just launched in Children's Hospital, so we're expanding with other hospitals. So we're very excited about providing this healthy nutrition to other areas of the country.
All natural blended fruit, bowls and smoothies. You made it popular here in Boulder, and now it's nationwide.
It's headed that direction, that's for sure.
So what about folks out there that have a special diet they're trying to hit?
It handles every possible dietary restriction. We have a gluten-free bowl. Three are vegan. Only one has any sort of dairy in it, and that's the Parabol, and that's just whey protein. So it's all about being able to fit everyone's nutritional needs.
Speaking of everyone's nutritional needs, folks, what started here in Boulder, Colorado, people lining up and basically looking for something great, now available to you pretty much nationwide. We're talking, you know, six states you can find this in. You go to the website there. It's at the bottom of the screen. You can check out some of the nutrition. But more importantly, you know what? This is all about the taste. I mean, you guys are obsessed with putting things in a meal here that everybody loves.
That's the objective, is healthy meals to go for everybody, no matter your dietary needs. Very, very low calorie and just super nutrition. So if you're on that bike and you need something, you want a snack in about an hour, there you go. Be ready for the rest of the day. Rock and roll.
Well, speaking of the people that actually enjoy the meals here, mm-hmm. What are we talking about? What do you hear from students, moms, professionals?
It's truly a cross spectrum of everybody. A lot of professional athletes, certainly moms for their kids and themselves. A lot of employees, workers at different organizations, IBM and others that just, you know, they want the nutrition, they want to feel good about what they're eating, which is rare these days, and they want, you know, to feel empowered, and this empowers everybody.
Speaking of the great taste, you got some great ingredients in there. I know when we first started doing the research is the toppings. I mean, I noticed there was a, you know, a normal smoothie taste, which was wonderful, but the toppings give a little crunch to it, kind of fun.
Yes, I mean, that was the objective, is a true meal, and the granola or the crispy rice, or, you know, we experiment with a lot of different toppings and gives that extra edge to everything, to a more fulfilling meal, and gives you some of the more filling feeling when you're eating it.
Speaking of experimenting, this has become your guys' obsession. I mean, obviously it's your passion. Do you like hearing from the folks out there when they click on your Facebook page and they give you some input?
You know, that's, I think, the pure success of the company is we're able to listen to our consumers and adapt and get new flavors. We're launching new flavors, and that's all coming from, you know, people giving us feedback. A small local company that's really growing rapidly is to hear from the customers. You know, we want to know what's can help us improve.
Folks, take a look again. The website's at the bottom of the screen right there. And more importantly, check out the website, because you can find out where you can find this on your shelf. Basically available to everyone. You don't have to be in the Boulder on the Hill here. It's nationwide out there, and it's soon going to be on a storefront somewhere. I mean, you guys are really taking the nation by surprise. I mean, you've gotten some national acclaims, even been on television a couple times, I understand?
Yes, you know, it's really, we were at Expo West, and it was a huge, huge hit for us, and we're launching in a lot of different chains, so you should be seeing us everywhere, hopefully.
What started out at the Best of Boulder will soon be nationwide. Check them out. We are talking about Rush, Naturally Enlightened. I got to warn you, though, you better prepare your taste buds to be excited and energized and naturally enlightened. This is Gary Atencia with CNTV. And if you don't know, now you know.